What up, though? This Sean with Radio Lawn Maintenance. And as I get ready for the upcoming spring rush, I figured this would be a great opportunity to put together a video about the different ways that I get ready for the upcoming season. The list got kind of long and drawn out, so I had to narrow it down to just 10 different ways to kick off your season. Now, I know some of you seasoned guys might not, you know, need this information, but maybe it might kickstart something else. And if you're just starting out, you know, hopefully you can take some of this information and it'll help you out. But the first three actually tie in together, which would be the Google listing, website, and the CRM. Now, for the Google listing and the website, they sort of kind of go hand in hand, you know, just updating information, pictures and videos and stuff like that. And the CRM, which, by the way, I use Yardbook. The CRM, you know, I'm basically just updating customer information, payment information, scheduling. Number four will actually be promotions. When it comes to promotions, I think I heavily rely on flyers. I do more passing out of flyers than anything. I also use social media, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, and word of mouth. Probably one of the best forms of advertisement. And that's it for that. Number five would be cleaning and maintaining the equipment. Now, normally I can do oil changes and changing filters, changing blades and stuff like that. But if it's something that I can't do, I take it to a dealer or one of my mechanics. Okay. Number six would be the trailer setup. I always try to set my trailer up to be to help me be a little faster, to be safe, switch racks around, just make it look good, make it more efficient. Next, I would work on the route setup, just trying to get all of the customers that I do have and make sure they are all in the right areas and designated areas where I can schedule them a little bit better. And then, which would be number eight, I would do customer calls, you know, call and check up on the customers, you know, the ones that haven't got service done in the winter and the fall, and even the ones that have, still check up on them with new information about the company, check up on them for their information, maybe something changed about them. And that's pretty much it as far as the customer calls. Next would be buying the little things, oil, lawnmower blades, string line for the string line trimmers. Like I say, all of the little things, even uniforms, getting the uniforms together, and, you know, things of that matter. And last but not least, one thing that I think helped me the most would be the research behind everything. Reading books that has something to do maybe about the industry, about business, you know, motivation, you know, stuff like that. And videos as well. I watch a lot of videos with lawn care content, just to get closer to the industry and learn new things and interact with other landscapers, you know, more experienced landscapers. Landscapers just may not have as much experience, but just interact and synergize and collect data and help make them better as well as learn to be better. So that's the 10 different ways that I prepare for the upcoming lawn care season. Let me know what you think. If I missed anything, you can leave a comment. Always like, subscribe. Once again, thank you and peace.